The changing landscape of therapeutics for multiple sclerosis is perhaps the most exciting story in neurology. 20 years ago, we could do nothing for patients. And today, we have so many options. Our greatest challenge in some respects is to select which therapy for which patient. And it's very exciting that new science in genetics and genomics, as well as proteomics, is beginning to clarify rules of the road so that we can tailor therapy in an individualized and precise manner.